If you cannot install any application from Google Play Store, then let us see how to fix the issue. Now, first thing that you need to do is you need to restart your phone. Sometimes restarting the phone fixes many of the minor issue. After that, the second thing is you have to check if there is Wi-Fi connection in your device or not. So try to open a YouTube video or try to open any website and see if there is Wi-Fi in your device or not. The third thing that you have to check is you have to see how much of storage is left in your device. Go to settings, go to device care, storage, and here you can see how much of space is available. Out of 64 GB, 47.6 GB is used. I have 16.4 GB, which is enough to download an application. So make sure that you have space left in your device. If not, you have to delete unnecessary applications, photos and videos to make space in your phone. After that, the other thing that you will do is you will go to settings. You will go to this apps. Then from here, what you will do is you will look for Google Play Store. Open it. Go to storage, select clear cache, clear data, OK. So after that, you go back, go to this apps screen again, tap on these three dotted icons, select this option, show system apps. And from here, what you will do is you look for an option called download manager. Open it, same, go to storage, clear cache, clear data, OK. So once you have done this one, again go back to the apps screen, and from here what we will do is we will again go to this option Google Play Store, tap on these three dotted icons and select this option on install updates, and then OK. So what does this do is this will take the Google Play Store back to the factory version. And from then on, what you can do is you can again try to download application from Google Play Store and check if this will fix the issue or not. Now, if there is only a particular application that is not downloading from the Play Store, then the reason might be that that particular application might not be allowed to download in your country. In that case, what you do is you install a VPN app like NordVPN or any other VPN, and then after you run the VPN, try to download the app from Google Play Store and check if you can download or not.